Hello there, and welcome back to episode 25 of Sunday Song. For today's selection, I've chosen a song that I think many of us relate to our early Sunday school days. It's probably one of the first ones I ever learned, and it's Jesus Loves Me. But the particular arrangement I'm playing by Fred Bock is based on Clair de Lune, and so therefore I find this arrangement just really helps me as an adult reflect on the profound meaning of this simple song. I hope you enjoy.